Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about the underutilized microcannula injection technique. It is going to be more and more utilized as companies start to package these microcannulas with the fillers. A lot of people ask, why don't they come with the fillers? It's because to get an FDA approval to put this in the package, they need a whole other study that costs a lot of money. So a lot of people buy them separately. But creating the opening is one of the most common mistakes that I see made. Needle that they're going to use is going to be larger than the microcannula because we want a larger opening to put the smaller cannula through. The problem is a lot of people put the needle in one, too deep, and two, they move it back and forth to create that opening. The reality is you just need to put it past the dermis and then you want to stretch sideways to stretch the dermis to create a larger opening than the cannula. And that's the correct way and the most common way to avoid bruising when creating the port, because anytime you put a needle in a face, you could get a bruise. Although the microcannula decreases that risk, it doesn't take it to zero. A lot of the other reasons why people use cannulas are the comfort. A lot of people request it because it's more comfortable. There is a safety measure in that the blunt tip will go around the vessels and nerves as opposed to piercing them, which is safer, especially in the mid-facial area. Also, they're flexible, and this is how you're gonna choose your cannula based on the ease of flow of product, and then also the flexibility allows you to, through one opening, go to multiple areas on the face. So at the edge of the mouth, you can treat the nasolabial fold, the mesolabial fold, the lip, and even along the jawline, all through one opening. But the flexibility of that cannula, the properties that avoid it from kinking or creating a bend in the steel are what are gonna be personal to each individual user. So I hope that tips helps. Join us on this YouTube channel. Give us your tips below in the comment section and continue to join us to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.